want to tell you briefly about a hidden saint. And his name was Derek Bell. And Derek was the harpist for the Chieftains, which is a very famous band from Ireland. And Derek was a roly-poly little guy, and he always wore a thick sweater, a wool sweater. Even when it was 90 degrees out, he wore a tie and a sweater. And he was a devotee of Master, but he lived this life of going with the Chieftains, touring around. Now, they were a rough-and-tumble Irish band. I mean, you know, body jokes and drinking and partying. And Derek met Swami and loved Swami, and he offered to make an album for him, which Swami, at that point, was leaving on a trip in a couple of weeks. And he said, I don't have time to write Irish music or Celtic music for an album. And then, true to Swami form, he sat down and he wrote a whole album that is called Mystic Harp. Beautiful music. And Derek played it. And his love for God, when you got him talking, his favorite subjects were God and reverence for saints, reverence for Swami, deep, deep reverence for Swami, and any way that he could help. And so it's like he was this covered up little brick of gold. That's what Derek was. And do you know how he died? He was traveling on tour with the band, and he was in New York. And he went to the doctor, and he got a complete checkup. And he was checked up every test, you know, all this, and he was totally fine, totally healthy, nothing wrong. He was perfectly okay. And he went back to his hotel room, and he laid down and died. That was it. No fanfare, nothing, just like our Swami. No fanfare, he just died. He was done. And he came to help us. The album Mystic Harp saved Crystal Clarity. The sales were really bad. And for 2 years, that album was the introductory gift for the Book of the Month Club. And so they would order lots and lots of albums from us. So, you know, it's like just serving God in that little way. That's what he came to do. And he came to help Swami, to help us, to be here with us for a while, and then back to the astral world.